children, I'm Dr. Soumya. Today I'm here to tell you a story. The story's name is Once Upon a Time There Was Corona. It is the year 2050. A little girl came from the school and rushed to her mom and said, "Mama, mama, do you know today my teacher told us something?" Mother said, "Oh, Shasha, is it? What did she tell?" Shasha replied, "Mama, my teacher told that sometime back in the year 2020, there was a virus attacked the world. You know, do you know this story? It was just like a Hollywood movie. A virus attacked the story. Was it true? Do you know about this, Mama?" Mother said, "Oh, okay, Shasha. Yes, yes, I do remember. I was a small girl like you at that time in 2020. Yes, there was a virus. The virus name was Corona. Attacked the world. That's true." Then Shasha said, "Mama, please, 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 please tell me the story. My teacher didn't tell me properly, completely. I want to hear more. Can you please tell me the story?" Mother said, okay, wait, wait. I'm going to tell you the story. But before that, change your dress and then have your lunch." While Shasha was having her lunch, Mother started sharing with Shasha. "Yes, Shasha, I was a little girl like you. And I heard that virus, Corona, was born in China. And slowly it started spreading all over the world, including India." "Oh, Mama, was it so scary? Was it like a huge monster?" Mother said, "No, it was not so huge like a monster, Shasha. In fact, it was so small. We couldn't even see with the naked eyes. It was such a small virus. But the impact was huge. Let me tell you something. Do you know about natural calamities?"
Yes, Mama. I think it's like a tsunami, right?"
"Yes, Sasha. A tsunami is a huge wave. An earthquake causes, shake. It shakes the ground. And cyclone brings heavy winds and rain. Like that, this tsunami was so small, but the impact was so huge. Yes, it locked down the people. We could not go out for a while."
"Oh, Mama, was it so boring? Because I think you didn't go for shopping, right? You didn't go for restaurant, right? Was it so boring, Mama?"
Yes, it was bad. If you look at the other way, my parents would tell me something. My father used to tell me that this earth, universe, gives us everything for free. A fresh air, pure water, bright sunlight, fresh fruits and vegetables. But we human beings, being selfish for some reasons, and we started polluting the earth. Like, air pollution, water pollution, sound pollution, and all that. And my father would tell me that the earth started getting better because we didn't go out for a while. No air pollution, no factory pollution and sound pollution. So earth started getting better at the time. But it was not really boring because I would do some interesting things at home."
"Oh, Mama, what was that? Mama, can you please tell me what did you do?
"Yes, my parents would teach me certain things and I would follow them. Every day I would wash my hands frequently. While washing my hands, I would sing this rhyme. Wash, wash, wash your hands, wash them every time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times a day, wash them every day. Wear a mask, wear it every time. When you go out, wear it every time. Cover, cover,
Cow your nose and mouth, cow them every time. When you have cough and squeeze, cow them every time. Eat, eat, eat healthy, eat it every day. Rice, roast, rice, roti, fruits and veggies, eat them every day. Help, help, help your parents, help them every day. Washing, cleaning, cooking, serving, help them every day. Read, read, read a book, read it every day. Stories, comics, facts, fictions, read it every day. I would wash my hands frequently. I would cover my nose and mouth when we had cough and squeeze. And when my parents would go out, they would wear a mask without fail. And I would help my parents in washing, cleaning, arranging the house, cooking, serving and all that. And also, we would eat healthy food. And every day, I used to read a book, a story book, comic book, like that, lot of books I read. So, when we were following all these things, that virus was thinking, these Indians look so strong. I can't stay here for a long. And then it went away. It ran away from India. Then we started back our work. So, children, remember these things. Okay? I hope you like the story. Thank you.